Done her job well, and I taste freedom for the first time in an aeon. Do you not now fear me? For you have served your purpose well, holy man. And for this, should I exercise mercy as a god might?
Now, that'd be nice, but I'm not holding me breath.
Yes, I shall spare. And secure for you a fate worse than death. For when you pass beyond this world, heaven shall no longer welcome you, for you have released a demon.
My faith will protect me from feckless lesser demons as yourself.
I shall snuff out her life as a candle.
The book from the library. The names. Read out the names.
How is this? I move to strike, and yet cannot!
You've done well, girl. And before you ask, I'll tell you. The book you've got, I myself was looking for it, but as I couldn't find it, assumed you had it. And lucky you did.
But how?
If you name a demon, you have power over him. And you named him. It's your shout, Lara.
For this you shall burn for eternity! I shall drown you in a mire of your own entrails before I squeeze!
Be quiet!
What do you reckon we get out of this godforsaken place and go and get a nice cup of tea with Winston? Almost forgot. Would you be wanting to wave goodbye to our little friend?
Back to where you belong.
And you'll have learnt a few valuable lessons from that, I'd be thinking.
You'd be thinking right, Father.
Her curiosity was eventually her failing.
The path she chose was the path she loved. And for this, we should celebrate, not grieve. Although I fear for von Kroy, pursuing his inner demons, driven half to madness in his quest for her final resting place, he will not find peace in himself until this is complete. Ah, the infamous trophy room. And you will be doing the acrobatics to enter, Winston, yes?
Miss Croft did enjoy her little games. And here it is, gentlemen. The artifact which led to the animosity between Miss Croft and von Kroy, ending ultimately in this terrible business.
Okay, Miss Croft, I'm presuming by the lack of communication that your industry is building, right? Containing our little prize, the iris?
Affirmative.
Right. Now this is what you're good at, yeah? Time to switch roofs.
Switch roofs? Easy to say from the ground floor, wouldn't you agree?
Come on now, stiff upper lip, top hole and all that. Time to get hip with Zip.
Gone.
Yo! Jimi Hendrix is back! Laura!
You there, Laura?
Croft! Are you getting this?
Limey.
Jeez, now that was a blast. What the hell happened?
Never mind, Yankee. I'm going in. I'm in.
Okay, now let's see what you can do. Follow the vent to the main corridor. You come in at the 13th floor. Unlucky for some.
Unlucky for them. Any welcome party?
That's your job, girl. I ain't no X-ray vision superhero.
I'd noticed the last bit.
Ooh, you are so sharp you're gonna cut yourself. Just remember, the less attention, the better. You dig?
Thanks, but that thought had crossed my mind.
Just making sure you're on the ball, lady.
Enough talk. Contact me if you see anything.
Ooh, that girl has got one bad attitude.
You getting this?
Whoa, baby. I'm getting too much of that. Looks like the Hulk on steroids.
You want to tell me what it's doing here?
Couldn't be sure. I hear that BCI is working on some new suit. And that, sure as Mom's apple pie, ain't no civilian protection.
Can't argue with that. And the guns?
Well, my picture ain't all that clear, but it looks like low-frequency laser weapons, limited range. If you get in the way of one, they'll have to take you out in a plastic sack.
I get the picture.